Hello viewers, welcome to Simply Food. Today I'm going to share with you a recipe of chipotle chicken. This is my sister-in-law's recipe. It's super creamy and equally delicious and ready in just 30 minutes. Before starting today's video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. That's why you get the notification first when I upload a new video. To make, you will need chicken pieces, chopped ginger, chopped garlic, chopped white portion of spring onion, diced capsicum, chopped spring onion, chipotle sauce. You can check chipotle sauce recipe on my channel. Soy sauce, green chili sauce, sugar, salt, black pepper powder, butter and white oil. First marinate the chicken pieces with little bit of salt and little bit of black pepper powder. Massage the seasoning gently over the chicken pieces. Rest for 10 minutes. Into a hot pan, add oil. When the oil is nicely hot, add the marinated chicken pieces. Make sure the oil is hot enough, otherwise chicken starts releasing water. Then it would taste like a boiled chicken, not a fried one. Turn the chicken pieces after 3 to 4 minutes. Fry them on medium flame. Take them out from the pan and keep them aside. Into the same oil, add 1 cube of butter. Add white portion of spring onion, finely chopped. Saute them for a minute on low heat. Now add 2 teaspoons chopped garlic, fry them for a minute. Add 1 teaspoon chopped ginger. Spring onions are now soft enough, add diced capsicum, saute them for a minute or 2. Add 1 teaspoon soy sauce, 1 teaspoon green chili sauce, salt to taste, and 2 teaspoon sugar. Mix them. You can use sweet chili sauce instead of sugar. Now add previously fried chicken pieces. Coat them with the sauce. Add water and give a quick mix. Cover the pan with a lid and cook for 15 minutes or when your chicken pieces are nicely tender. After 15 minutes, put off the lid and turn the chicken pieces. Now add the star ingredients of the dish, chipotle sauce. It's really changed the whole dish. Add 3 to 4 tablespoon chipotle sauce and mix with the gravy. You can use more chipotle sauce if you need. The link of the chipotle sauce is given in the description box below. You can see the gravy is super creamy and looking so tempting. Cook the chicken with the sauce for 2 to 3 minutes and make sure you are served this dish when it is hot enough. Now sprinkle some chopped spring onion. Delicious chipotle chicken is ready. Serve over rice to soak up the extra sauce. You can also serve this dish with noodles and fried rice. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share and comment. And please subscribe for more exciting recipes like this. That's it for today's video. See you on next week with another mouthwatering recipe. Bye-bye.